Wait, Captain. I have found evidence of intelligent beings on this planet.
Of what concern are foreign beings?
Of none to you, Thor.
Martian, I don't have time to straighten out the problems of all of George's.